see more problems. Hello. Two out of four. And off.
30 seconds.
Okay. Well, where did that go? Where did that land? So instead of just slamming it to a quick swap, I might open up this then. So I'm going to drop it. Alright, off we go, build another one.
This is Officer Keen in Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be you were it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Glass is 2 quarts, I believe. Seems we lost our flashlight somewhere. Still infected, goes on. Oh, that was a flashlight. Two Russian mushrooms and copper ore. Huh? this is power. I'm gonna pick up the second episode mushroom, build ourselves another battery so that we can replenish and stop our seed lights that way. Alright, here we go. Yeah, as I said earlier, this is getting warm today, and this water looks so inviting. I would love to be swimming in this water right now, but instead, real life, I'm sitting in my room with the window wide open because it's getting warm, and the just sort of hoping, sitting here wishing, to be in some nice cooling water. Ooh, frame rate's taking a bit of a tank here. Oh well. Early access the end there. I swear it's out of early access though. I swear that it's out of early access. For the titanium. But yeah, honestly, on the PC I swear this has been fully released. Might not have been. Who knows? I could be wrong. Very wrong. Rook creature eggs. There's sand shark creature eggs. I don't know. See my friends. Hello. Two out of four.
30 seconds.
Alright. It's just that way now. Come on up. Sit on the surface while we exchange the power source. There we go. Full power. Oh, hello! Oh, back there, is that cave somewhere? Oh, sorry, they got it. But, I can't really do anything to it. Okay. It's not a big fella. I didn't mean to hurt you like that. I mean, I may be, I'm definitely you, so maybe I did, but I mean, to hurt you, I'm just this gorgeous, well, take gorgeous, but completely harmless, gentle giant, that's what it is. Power, 100%. Be on the lookout, kiddies. Ladies and gentlemen, kiddies, whatever. For sea glide fragment, not sea glide, sea moth fragment. We're gonna need one more. And then we can go as a team. That looks promising. Can you go away? I'm getting laser cast.
Mm-hmm.
One more of those. Oops. Now we know I need more glass. What's the other one? Oops. I've lost the blip. I lost the blip.
30 seconds.
Oh, will you? Leave me alone. Thank you. God, oxygen, eh? Lost it. Maybe if I make it yellow, I'll be able to see it then. There's orange. Ah, yeah. There we go.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Right, this is a new area. My word, is it gorgeous? It's deep. Bend. I need a rebreather. I need to get on with my rebreather.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Yes, I'm high on you. I'm 300 meters away. Meters? Miles, meters, meters. Oh god, this is deep. And... ah! Pop in. Almost.
Integrating new PDA data. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data. 30 seconds. New blueprint acquired.
Ultra high capacity tank, yes. We're gonna die. Dry land? You what? Oh, it seems we've lost anything significant. Right, how do we get an ultra high capacity to get the equipment? Alright, what's a rebreather? It needs one, which is two silver. And we do have two silver on. So, somewhere. In here. Okay. And fiber mesh, which two creepvine slime things. We have one. So let's go cat and creepvine. Since I tame them, so we're gonna forget. Which one has got? So it would be probably the combo. Perfect. Five mesh and a wiring kit. Nice. Don't know one. Rebreather. The soil drops in when diving deeper. Nice. How do we use a rebreather? Oh, it's right, okay. Right. So if we turn off that one for now and then go to the that other one. So if we can't get that blueprint back. And then, I believe, we shall end it once we get that blueprint. Ooh, a new silk. Or a laser cap.
New blueprint acquired.
Also, be on the lookout for zoom off fragments. If we need them, we need one more. And we can go to zoom off.
30 seconds.
Which might be easier to explore in the zoom off. So, actually, we're going to scan this little area where we found the other zoom off fragment. Or cinema. Mm-hmm. Oh gosh, I hope that we can find that cinema. The lucid one. And the sunshine. Hmm, that one. I'm pretty sure. Oh. You know, I'm actually going to build a large aquarium when I get a chance. And incubate these eggs and make them into creatures. I find that interesting. conservation. Oh, that was a sea. It's for fire. Which, you know, else is on a postcard. I don't know if you know what that is, but because I sure don't. Ah, the laser cutter. It's used to build those, but it's used to mine those sort of resources.